The beginning is going to require an investment. Money is related to this in expertise. You need people who can identify the plants properly. It's an initial investment. My research and others' work has shown that after that initial period of time, costs decline dramatically because you have achieved that early successional native habitat that can be maintained with much lower costs than yearly or every other year mowing, for example.